It appears a Fort Worth man has now set a new world record for swinging the longest usable golf club, usable asterisk. Michael Furrh, who already had the record, having used a 30-foot club, beat that along with another guy. They managed to swing a 50-foot golf club that they made at Squaw Creek Golf Course. Guinness, of course, will verify the record before it becomes official. So good luck.
Yeah.
You need two guys to...